If you receive an email with attachments or attachments, you must be very careful about opening it directly from Excel. The problem is you may save it and you don't actually know where Excel saves these files. It's in a temp file. You may struggle to find it again. So the first recommendation is right click on the attachment and you'll see there's a save as option. And if you've got many attachments, you can say save all attachments. And when you say save as, the normal save as dialog box appears. Go find where you want to put it, give it a suitable name. Make sure it's the type you want. So if it's a macro, make sure it's a macro enabled worksheet. Click save. And now you can close down the email and go to Excel and safely open the file. If you do want to open the file directly from the email, so let's open this again, you can do it. So I double click here, it opens up. If you've got any active content that you need to decide to activate, you need to enable it. But be aware that at the moment it is saved in your email, which is in a temp folder. So the first thing you must do is go to File, Save As, and go and place it in the folder you want. Give it an appropriate name. Make sure it's the correct file type. Click Save. And now you can continue to work on it and you don't have to worry about it being saved in the email.